Anche!
So Tom Tom was shot in just 9 days, and we shot in various locations. I think it was around 13.
You know, most independent films have, like, you know, really long sections of dialogue that usually, depending on the writer, doesn't make a lot of sense, or it doesn't even need to be in there. It's in there to fill time.
And that's why our goal with Tom and Tom was to make a kick-ass, out-of-the-box zombie film that really no one had seen like this before.
And most of the locations were spread across the outskirts of Florida. In fact, most of the scenes that you see when we're in the car driving, anytime the actors were in the car, we were literally shooting that on our way to the next location. So you can see how we were doing things very efficiently.
I'm not
that afraid of you, John.
I think
you're
maybe a little.
And action running!
I know a couple people got bit by spiders, and our sound guy Ryan Dodson got attacked by fire ants, and his legs grew to... They were ridiculous. They were like twice the size of his normal leg.
Are you doing old days, or
did
you do this?
My bloody
tonight,
I'm just
disclosing
you're soaking wet tonight.
Huh?
But I'm not bloody tonight, right?
You're bloody and soaking wet tonight.
Tons of extras just running around, drenched in blood, slipping and sliding all over the place. Telling us that we couldn't do something, and we did it, and now we're all doing bigger and better things, and be on the lookout because the crew that made this movie is going to be doing some great things in the near future.
I think we pulled some pretty cool stuff off, and you know, Steve did a great job directing, and Will obviously did a great job producing, and you know, I think without everybody from Full Sail and from Florida, I honestly wholeheartedly don't think this thing would have been made.
And that's the behind the scenes on A Thomas Hunter Transfusion. Thanks for watching.